Solar energy has gained a lot of popularity over the past several years, but there are still millions of homeowners across the U.S. who know little about it. Don't let fear of the unknown prevent them from taking advantage of this unlimited natural resource. Here are a few common issues and concerns that homeowners may have about making the switch to solar and how you can address those to increase their interest and comfort level in moving forward. First off, most of them think, "I don't think I can afford it." This might just be the most common fear. What if they go solar and can't afford the payments? Well, ironically, the fact that they can afford their utility bill alone is proof that they can afford the payments, because the bulk of the utility costs, which increase every year, will be replaced by a fixed cost for the solar system. It's not only affordable, but on the average, homeowners are projected to save $15,000 to $18,000 by going solar over the life of their system, as opposed to what they pay their utility company to power their home. Secondly, homeowners will often ask, "What if I want to sell my house?" A typical solar energy system will increase the value of a home by $15,000 or more. Homeowners can factor this into the cost of the transfer of the title of the house. If they are still making payments on their system, they can either transfer the loan to the new homeowner or keep paying it and make up the difference on the price of the property. Either way, a solar energy system holds residual value for at least the duration of the warranty, which is 25 years. Some homeowners are worried that they will run out of power. One thing to understand is that a solar energy system feeds the grid. It does not replace the grid. It will be designed to fulfill the average daily output of electricity year-round. Because this amount is an average, some days a system will overproduce and others it will underproduce. For days systems overproduce, homeowners will receive solar renewable energy credits, which act as a credit towards their next electricity bill. For underproducing months, homeowners will draw from the grid and only pay for that amount drawn, or utilize credits banked from previous overproducing months. If power goes out on the grid, those with either backup generators or battery systems will still maintain power to their home. Some homeowners worry, "Will the weather damage my solar panels?" We use only the strongest and most durable American-made solar products. They can survive the harshest blizzard, being submerged in water, temperatures ranging from -40 to 185 degrees, which has included testing of being hit by a flamethrower or even being run over by military trucks. So Green Solar Technologies has homeowners covered with quality and durability. Some homeowners worry, "Will solar panels damage my roof?" We never authorize an installation without first inspecting a homeowner's roof. If the roof needs work, we do provide roofing services as well. Also, the solar panels are protected by a 25-year warranty, and even the part of the roof that the panels are installed are covered for up to 5 years as well, to produce peace of mind to homeowners going solar. Some homeowners say, "I don't want to change the look of my house." Well, when we design a homeowner system, we need to account for how much sun a home is getting each day, the position of the home, and the amount of energy homeowners are going to need from the panels. Once these factors are on the table, we can discuss the best way to make solar work based on each homeowner's preferences. Some homeowners are loud and proud about their system and want it visible to the street, while others prefer to be more discreet. All options will be considered. We also provide ground mounts if desired, and if there's ample room near the home for the installation. Sometimes you just hear, "What if the system doesn't work?" Well, all installations come with a solid 25-year warranty, as discussed. They are also equipped with convenient 24/7 panel-to-panel monitoring so that homeowners always stay on track with their energy production. If they ever need assistance, our customer service department is here during normal business hours to help them get everything back on track. Some say, "As soon as I go solar, a better system will be available." Well, although it's true that technology is improving, these improvements can be tracked every couple of years, not every month. Technology just doesn't move that fast. Just think of your TV. Did it become obsolete once you bought it, or did you continue to use it for 5, 10, or 15 years before replacing it? Of course you kept using it. Solar works the same way, but only better, actually. This is because, unlike TVs, solar energy systems are designed to increase in value with time. When a homeowner pays off the balance of their loan, they're left with virtually no cost month to month other than a meager fee for the grid connectivity and whatever extra energy they take in from the grid if it's an underproducing month. And the sooner a homeowner installs solar, the sooner they will be producing their own energy for free. A lot of people have been getting a lot of various pitches from a lot of solar companies, and they're just not believable. Some think that solar companies are a bunch of scammers. Some homeowners will say it just sounds too good to be true. You always hear, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Adding a new solar energy system to a home is truly the exception. Homeowners can actually increase the value of their home, drastically cut electricity costs, and protect the environment by reducing carbon emissions at the same time. Not only this, but when homeowners go solar with green solar technologies, they are getting ultra-high quality materials and supporting American jobs. Homeowners have no reason to be afraid and every reason to be excited about what solar energy could do for their home, family, and community. With the solar industry growing at an explosive pace, many upstart companies desperate to grab a share of the industry have been conveying false claims, most prominently being that solar is free, in order to draw attention to their offer and create prospective interest, only to disappoint these customers when they explain that free just means a zero down payment on the installation, and that's only if the customer is qualified. Green Solar Technologies always maintains the highest level of integrity when presenting the solar opportunity, as the true benefits are many. The bait and switch scheme, which occurs way too often by these sketchy companies, continues to cheapen the industry, but on the flip side, further differentiates Green Solar Technologies as a prestigious industry leader committed to providing customers with a level of trust and comfort that they are being given a clear and honest picture on the many benefits of solar. Green Solar Technologies started off as a home improvement contractor back in 1986 and has been focused exclusively on solar for over a dozen years. We've been around a long time and will continue to be there for our customers for years to come. Thanks again to everyone for joining us here at Green Solar Technologies in spreading the word on clean energy while earning generous commissions as a solar ambassador. Please feel free to contact me anytime by phone, text, or email if you have any questions on our company or the Solar Ambassador Program. We look forward to continuing working with you on building an exciting solar marketing business.